exercises work out, high intensity work out. I'm going to demonstrate a few exercises which can be done on the box, but we'll just need to warm up initially. So what we're going to do is start jogging on the spot, make sure your heels go down, and then you start to swing your legs from side to side. So ladies out there, you want to get leaner and toned up. Remember, this is working your core and the size of your butt. When you get confident, you start to take yourself over to your box and you do the same thing. You can look down or try and do it looking at a mirror. So we're swinging nicely. You can put your arms out to the side. Fingertips, elbows wide, shoulders down. So that's one simple exercise to raise the heart rate. The next exercise we do, we work the backs of the arms. As you can see, extend, elbows to the back of the room. Exhale. That's really important. You're just flexing the elbows. I like it this way, just harder than bending your knees. I like to go hard, but that's my choice. And at this point, it's hard to smile because the pain starts to kick in. So you do that about 60 seconds, and you can repeat it about 3 times, depending on your fitness level. Ease off. Same with the hip flexors. So sit back slightly on your tailbone, then your shoulders down, head lifted, and you punch. Loads of stuff that you can do on a box. From that point, you scissor. You don't underestimate this, because this is hard. And that's what it's all about. Back into punching. And one final one for you is our lunge. Hands on hip, shoulders down. Knee straight down. So north and south, not forward. Drop. Stay down here and pulse. Do singles. Then you can come up and power. So loads of options. Notice you're going to work with your leg. So as I always say, stay fit, strong and happy. See you next time.